Sapaen.
Sapaen. Today we are at Sapa Restaurant in Matalong. New discovery. So we ordered a chicken barbecue. Yeah, that's a barbecue. And
sinigang
na baboy. Here we had the fries. Mm-hmm. And that's the mango juice.
It's yummy.
Oh, mango shake.
It's yummy.
The mango shake is lami. Lami. Lami ba? No, diba? Gihurot na ni mo yung mga mango shake. It's yung lami. I'm still waiting also for my additional order of food.
But yeah, the place is
nice. Lindutang place. Ganahan. The place is very
relaxing.
No, relaxing naman. Nahurot ang gabihan. Nahurot ang gabihan. Fun ba? So,
away from the hustling.
Away from the smog. Actually, it's about 2 kilometers away from. And muna,
then we have Patis people. Patis is the brand.
This is Toyo, and the vinegar. And now she's serving me the. Very friendly. Here.
Oh,
the
yummy.
Let me. So,
Bye for now.
Bye for now. Bye. Let's go lang. Is it against the light?
No, it's okay.
Magkaon, naglakaw lahat ka, umi. Mayo kaya. Busog. Mayo kaya na. Mayo baka na. Oh, mano siya eh. It's ura gari, oh.
But
it's really a new concept. It's a new concept, this sapa. See that? Kana, sapa sa taas. Sa ibabaw, ito po yung mga cottages sa ibabaw kami nila, umbrella ba? Ano siya? So, it's really a new concept of restaurant. And, here we go, that's the second bridge. Actually, buha niya siya ka-bridge. By the way, lami ilang ilahang ilang barbecue. Lami ilang barbecue. Dinulang baboy daw, labit. Paka-paka-agi. here. It's the cottage. That's the main cottage, actually, Kanisha. Come over. You know, if you want to come, be prepared. Medyo sudlo noon, Jude. Come here. Sudlo noon, pero manageable by motorbike, car. Pwede siya kaayo. And they have lots of kanding. See there? It's not like kanding. So this is the place. Diba?
Yeah.
Oh. Yan na, kung partner ka ako na, mango. Dali, okay, nila, hurot niya. It's really yummy. So, good for now. See you next time.